Most of you already know that this here is a penis pump, also known as a vacuum erection device. And these bad boys, well, they are actually class 2 medical devices. Bet you didn't know that. Well, have you ever wondered how these vacuum erection devices actually work, or if there's any legitimate science or research to support these pumps? Well, sit back and relax, because I'm going to break down all of the science for you. I'm gonna share some mind-blowing statistics from men who have actually participated in these research studies using these devices. And lastly, I'm actually gonna demonstrate how to use one of these pumps, and trust me, you're not gonna wanna miss that. All right, let's get into it. Oh, and don't forget about our gentleman's agreement. If you've watched more than one of our videos, please click that subscribe button. You can do it right now while watching, and it is free. Now, once you subscribe, I now work for you, and I will continue working hard to make videos on all of the things us men experience in life, including all of the embarrassing ones. So go on, click subscribe. It helps our channel massively. Thank you for your support. Now let's get back to fixing those erections. All right, so an erection happens when you are mentally aroused. The brain, it sends a signal to direct more blood flow down to your penile tissue. Now the blood containing oxygen, well, it fills up that penile tissue, allowing it to grow in both length and girth. And then the veins inside your penis, well, they snap shut to hold all of the blood inside, and voila, you now have an erection. However, it's essential to consider certain medical conditions that may contribute to erectile dysfunction. If you've undergone prostate surgery, if you're dealing with diabetes or obesity, or have experienced nerve damage affecting the signals down to your penile tissue, you may be facing challenges with blood supply. Alternatively, if these issues with the veins releasing blood from the penis prematurely, it could also lead to erectile dysfunction. Okay, great, but how do you actually fix this? Well, one of the ways is by using a vacuum erection device like the VaxAid Deluxe Pump I have right here. Really quick shout out to VaxAid for supporting our channel and for sponsoring this video. VaxAid's website is gonna be linked in both the description and in the pinned comment for you to check out after watching. Okay, so a vacuum erection device works by drawing fresh oxygenated blood into the penile tissue, forming a hard erection, and then you place a constriction ring around the base of your penis to keep the blood held inside. Now don't worry, I'm gonna demonstrate exactly how this works and how you would do this at home later on in the video, so stay tuned. Now once you have the erection, you can either engage in penetrative intercourse or self-pleasure, or you can use it daily to retrain your penile tissue as part of your rehabilitation plan. Think of it like training for a marathon after suffering an injury. But instead of running a marathon, you're training your penile tissue to, you know, have better intercourse. Anyway, there are two types of pumps available on the market for you to choose from. Now, the first type are air-driven pumps, and then the other type is a hydro pump, also known as a water pump. Now, out of all the guys that I help online with erectile dysfunction, the hydro pumps seem to be the most popular because using warm water to create suction, it's just a lot more comfortable than, you know, a glorified bike pump sucking out air. Okay, but Eric, that's great and all, but you've already admitted VaxAid, the company that sells these hydro pumps, has sponsored the video. It's a good point. Yeah, I'm biased. It's because I love the company. VaxAid, I believe, make the highest quality pumps. But guys, don't just take my word for it. Here's a snapshot of some research studies on vacuum erection devices in general. Now, a study found that vacuum erection devices work to increase penile tissue oxygenation, they work to decrease penile tissue fibrosis, and these devices can, in fact, cause harder and firmer erections. Now, another study found that over 96% of the male participants were satisfied with the quality and the firmness of the erection they achieved using the vacuum erection device. And 100% of the male study participants reported that they would feel comfortable recommending these vacuum erection pumps onto other men. Now hold on, it wasn't just the men who noticed the benefits. In this same study, 83.8% of the women reported that intercourse was better when using the device. Now, of course, I'm gonna link those research studies in the description of this video if you wanna check them out for yourself. Now, on to the part you've all been waiting for, the demonstration on how these pumps actually work. All right, so what you wanna do first is you wanna, gotcha, not so fast. To demonstrate these pumps, we're gonna need a few supplies. Come with me. Okay guys, welcome to the demonstration on how to grow vegetables. So we got our vegetable of choice, which right here is a small zucchini. Now to grow our vegetable, to get the best results, we are going to take our hydro pump, okay? So I've got a sink full of warm water right here. You are going to put the vegetable in the warm water, fill up that pump as well. So get that pump full of warm water. Now you're gonna take your vegetable, you're going to put it inside the pump. Now you're going to push that pump up against you. No, oh, sorry, not you, the sink. So push it up against the sink, okay? You can see the zucchini is in that chamber. I'll rotate this so you can see it a little bit better. You can see the green zucchini is in there. Our vegetable is ready to grow. So make sure there's lots of water in that pump. Next, you are going to twist the end cap 45 degrees clockwise like such. With your non-dominant hand, that's at the base of the pump, holding that suction against the sink. Now, you're gonna take your pump handle, you're gonna attach it into the tip of the pump. Make sure you get a really good seal. Make sure that's on nice and tight, okay? Next, with your dominant hand, you are going to start pumping. And as you can see, the water is now leaving the pump, and that is forming a vacuum seal inside, which is going to grow your vegetable. So you keep pumping until that vegetable is at the length and the firmness that you're happy with. Okay, now once you have your vegetable to the desired length, look at that nice zucchini, it's a little bit longer. We are going to use that constrictor device that comes, the constrictor ring that comes with the pump. You're gonna place that around and it's gonna go to the base of the vegetable. Now, why that's important is because this is now holding all that fresh oxygenated blood inside the zucchini. That allows you to go and then use this zucchini however you would like. There you have it. There you have it. That's how you use the pump. That's how you maintain the new length of the vegetable for you self-pleasure or, you know, whatever else you want to do. All right, well, there you have it. I'm pretty impressed with myself considering I just found a very creative way on how you can grow your own vegetables at home using the vacuum erection device so that this video can stay on YouTube and not get taken down. Now, if you haven't subscribed already, surely I just earned it by doing that. So please click that button below, it's free. And the bigger our channel gets, the more men we are able to help. All right, now onto my pro tip. And no, don't worry, I'm still going to eat this zucchini for dinner. No vegetables were harmed during the creation of this video. Pro tip time. All right, now for those of you watching right now that want to recover their erections even faster, listen up because this is my pro tip. If you want to speed up your recovery, try using a Vax-Aid pump in combination with either sildenafil or tadalafil. Yes, those are medications also known as Viagra or Cialis. Now, this strategy has been widely researched and it's just something for you to think about. But first, you need to actually get yourself a pump. So what I want you to do is I want you to check out my link in the description and in the pinned comment below, visit Vax-Aid's website, and then you can browse their entire pump selection. The pump that I've been using in this video is the Vax-Aid Deluxe. Have a look for yourself, find one that meets your needs, and then you wait for it to arrive in the mail in discreet packaging, and then you get to pumping to improve your erections. Again, please use the link in the description and in the comment section below. Thank you so much, Vax-Aid, for supporting our channel and for sponsoring this video. And remember, regardless of your situation, keep going, and I'll see you in the next video.